This is crazy. Don't do it.
You think I want to do this?
No. No, I don't.
It's just gone too far. I came here to discuss business.
Mr. Heath, it is very difficult to discuss anything with a gun pointed at my head.
Well, you forced me to.
Mr. Heath, you are a very reasonable, very intelligent man.
Oh, I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to...
Whatever can you gain by shooting me?
Nothing.
I know that you don't want to shoot me. But if that gun goes off, then it's over for both of us.
No, I don't. I don't want to do this, but you pushed and you pushed.
All right. Forgive me. I didn't know how far it had gone, but we can work through this. Just sit down there and we'll talk.
All right. You see, what Sean Rowan did at Colbico, it's like what... They wrecked a very important takeover deal. You don't know how big this is.
Mr. Heath, I am very willing to listen.
And with the information I'm giving you, you could sue Colbico for billions. You could force Alexis Colby into total bankruptcy.
If you're right, I'm very happy to pay you $5 million, but put that gun away. And we'll discuss it.
But I can't go to jail.
You don't have to.
I can't.
Mr. Heath, I am not like my cousin. I don't relish the idea of destroying other people's lives. Please, for both our sakes.
My head is splitting.
Of course it is.
Are you going to call the police?
No, of course not. As far as I'm concerned, this is simply another business meeting. Now, why don't you put the gun down there? That's better. Now, talk to me. Tell me how we are going to bring my cousin to the ground.
Well, it's a little complicated. This might take a little time to explain.
Oh, I have all the time in the world.